Good morning, Center 2. So today for our writing, we're going to be writing the word cade. Cade. Starts with a Q, but it has the K sound. And this word means commander. It's usually used in the Muslim, like in Islamic language, but it derives from a Latin word. So cade means commander. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to be practicing with the capital Q and the small Q. So a few things that I want to mention. Some people are sending me their Q like this. We want our little tail or a little loop to be a little bit smaller and come down off the line a little bit, not right on the line. Also, some people are doing their small Q like this. That is a G. That is not the small Q. So we do not want that or that when we're writing our Q. So let's go ahead and review how we're going to be writing it. We're going to write the word cade. So you're going to first start off with a circle. So just touch the top and the bottom of the line. You come to the lower left. You're going to do a little tail, or we can call it a loop. To the bottom, it comes off the line, starts in the Q, but comes off the line. When we're joining our letters, we don't join it to the tail. We go close to the Q, and then we go into our I, sorry, our A, straight into our I, and then straight into our D. D should touch the top of the line, come back down, and loop. One other thing I want to mention, when we're writing our cursive, the small letters like A, I, D, they should all be very close to the same size. We don't want them to be all different kind of sizes, right? Try to get them leveled onto the correct size. The A, the I, and the D should be around the same size. So let's go ahead and look at how we do our Q. So you're going to go ahead and start off on the line. Half around, right back down onto that Q, just like that. It's like you're right in the top part of an A. Then you go down to the bottom of the next line. You come around to the top of where you started that Q, and then you loop up. So that's how you're going to be writing your Q. Okay, I just wrote it by itself so that you can see. So we're going to be writing this Q, but we're going to be joining it to the A, the I, and the D. So let me go ahead, start off with your Q, bottom of the line, all the way to the bottom, twirl around, out. Now, because we're writing AID, we're going to take the end of that and go straight into the A, and then into the I, and then into that D. So you're going to be giving me a full page of the word cade. However, you're just going to be doing the word cade with the capital Q and the small Q. So I think you could fit at least three or four of these words on the line. So you're going to be doing cade, cade, capital, small, skip a line, capital, small, writing the word to practice our capital Q and our small Q. When you're finished, you send me a picture. Bye.